स्पीडोग्राफी वॉल्यूम सेकेंड एक्सरसाइज फोर स्पीड 100 वर्ड पर मिनट स्टार्ट. नाउ देयर इज अ रीजन फॉर व्हाट आई एम सेइंग एंड व्हाई एम आई सेइंग ऑल दिस. आई विल कीप दैट रियलिटी इन माइंड. आई हैव ऑल्सो गिवन द नंबर्स टू द फाइनेंस मिनिस्टर अबाउट दिस क्लेम that you have reduced your fiscal space and transferred more. I have given to this house the details as to how not even 0.01% more will go for development. It is only the untied funds and the taxes. I will come to your taxes later. The allocation for the scheduled caste has been brought down. The allocation for tribal sub plan has been brought down. Then rupees 13,000 crores have been cut from the elementary education. You have cut money from the midday meal scheme for the poor children. Your allocation for education has been slashed by 17%. You have given a constitutional right to our people, to our children by giving them the right to education, which makes it mandatory that 6% allocation should have been there for education. But your total allocation is 3%. Para. I would also like to say something very briefly on the black money. I have spoken earlier about it. I would not repeat that. You had made commitments. The Prime Minister had made commitments. Your party had made commitments. We wish you good luck in all your efforts to get it back. Now you are talking of a new low. Your cabinet, as we read, has cleared it. The Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi is on record saying the UPA government and the Prime Minister Dr. Manmohan Singh are not taking action under the Prevention of Money Laundering Act. So he thought that was adequate to take action. The matter is before the Supreme Court and the Finance Minister, for whom I have great respect. He is the leader of this house and is a learned lawyer. Knows that there are the laws of the land. We cannot hold assets abroad. What is Prevention of Money Laundering Act? Mr. Minister, you can take action under the present laws, which was more than adequate. But you are doing it for the other regions. Do you know the potential of abuse? How? Have you forgotten what has happened in the past in this country? If you really want transparency and accountability, if you want enforcement of law, if you want action, my humble submission is that the existing laws of the country are more than adequate.